gave him a chance, and he's acting up. Why it's a he? You're asking the wrong questions here. Why is he acting up? That's the real question here. So he's about to get put out, and we're gonna get someone in that can act right. So give me a second. Alright, I have set some new candles up. I even lit one more. And I have the lighter in back, in case any one of them goes out. But it is quite late at night. Not as late as I would have qualified late to be while it was the summer. Thank you. was just too afraid to figure out what it would mean for me as a college student to go down to part-time status. Now to me it still doesn't feel like part-time because it's kind of technically like right on the verge of being full-time again, but the financial situation changed very slightly because I had a scholarship such a my turmeric, my turmeric. Sorry. And yeah, that. And then the recipe didn't call for cumin, but I'm adding cumin. Why would you not? Honestly, it's kind of like a curry in a sense. The flavor profile, a lot of Indian spices, which, oh my goodness, do I love. And because in the original video, unless I could just whip up a quick box cake, but that doesn't do anything for me. I want to put my heart and love into that cake, okay? I don't want to put Betty Crocker in there. I want Haley's ingredients, okay? I love you, Betty Crocker, though. You make some good brownies, I will say. She makes some good ones. But yeah, needless to say,
drunkard or something. That's the title. I don't know. It's not like